doctor. Be a lot gentler than we miss it.
Oh, that's good to hear. That delicate touch. Lodge quite deep in your eardrum, so just gently loosening it, wriggling in circles, it is quite impacted. That shouldn't shoot inside if it's wax going up the tubes there. Don't be worried. Just want to stay nice and still for me. This last piece, it's really lodged deep, so I can see you're a bit anxious. Just
kind of,
just sit normally there. Just want you to sit normally, that's it. You are going to feel it slightly because it is lodged, and there's no other way. I've just got to manoeuvre it. It's a bit more solid as well, so don't worry, we're not going to cause any injury or trauma, but it will be recorded, and we'll watch it back in a moment. All you're feeling is the wax moving around, that's all it is.
Mm-hmm.
Just to roll it forward a little bit if you like. Skin around the edge. I think it's going to be really loud now. I'm going to see if I can get this out. It's not really easy. It's not causing any problems. Yeah, it's fine. We'll leave the rest. So, yeah, that's all clear. How'd you feel? Yeah, all done.
All right.
Feeling good?
Yeah.